What's good, folks? It's Nightmare Frame, and I'm about to piss off some fanboys. So let's start off with Rubico who? Vectus who? Snipers in general who? JK, you know I love me some sniper action and Adelal hunts, but what if you want to change it up and use other weapons? There are tons of people who use off-meta weapons and frames, but in this case, I'm taking the main Adelal hunter himself, Chroma, by hooking him up with a Ferox. So a couple of friends of mine were like,
yo fam, you ever try Ferox against Adelons?
And I'm like, nah dude, but it can be aight.
It's sick fam, not gonna lie innit, and it can be the new meta weapon for Adelons innit.
Nah, dude.
Listen, fam. You just need a Riven, and you're good, innit?
But, dude, I ain't got a Riven. And I get an invite to a dojo. So, here it is. A very simple Riven. Crit chance, crit damage, and with a negative. Like I said, very simple. He had like 2.8 billion Ferox Rivens. He clearly has problems and should seek medical help. I mean, come on. Anywho, so why the Ferox? When we take a look at the Ferox itself, it's a Mastery Rank 14 weapon with a pretty damn good crit chance and crit multiplier. Not so great in the damage department, but that can be easily fixed with a Chroma, few mods, and a Riven. And it has a 4 out of 5 Riven disposition, so you can get some damn good stats. It also has this nifty feature where it reloads itself when holstered. So you can shoot, perform a quick melee, and it's reloaded when you swap back to it. Or swap to your secondary and back, and it works the same. But with the build I will show you, I'll be swapping to my secondary and back, so basically you never have to reload, ever. For those who are looking to get started in Adelal hunts, do check out my Ultimate Adelal Hunting Guide series, where I go into full detail about everything you need to know to get you ready for the hunts. So let's take a look at how I built my Chroma. My Chroma has an aura forma, so I can use any aura I want. And this Chroma is specific to Adelons, so it's not the Chroma I put the Umbral forma on. But in this case, I'll be using Rifle Amp. This grants me 27% rifle damage, not sniper, but rifle. Since the Ferox is technically a rifle, but it's a staff, but I don't know how, it's a rifle. Handspring and the Exilus, since this grants Chroma 160% knockdown recovery. Trust me, you get knocked down a lot in Adelon hunts. And if you have Prime Surefooted, go right ahead. Since this is an Adelon Chroma, we need to build him for power and duration, because he'll be using only two of his abilities, Elemental Ward and Vex Armor. For the duration, I have Narrow-Minded and Prime Continuity. Range does not matter at all. These two would normally grant me 254% duration, which is 64 seconds on both your abilities, but we need to build it for power as well. So I'll be putting in Transient Fortitude, Blind Rage, Augur Secrets, and Umbral Intensify. Transient Fortitude brings down the duration to 227%, which is 57 seconds, so not a big hit, but more than enough to maintain the buff. And you can always refresh Vex Armor by recasting it. This gives me a total of 322% power strength. I need to make sure to have a minimum of 300% power strength on Chroma when doing Adelons, as this helps you to forgo modding your weapons with raw damage mods, and focus more on elements and Rivens if you have one. Vitality for some decent chunk of HP, and finally, Vigorous Swap. This grants me 100% holster speed and 165% damage boost when swapping to a weapon. You need this, especially if you're playing with a Ferox. And the two arcanes, Arcane Acceleration, for the increased fire rate when you crit, since you need to charge your shots when you shoot. Yes, like the Lanka, but it's not a projectile weapon. It is a hit scan, so it does not suffer during the Gauntless and Hydraless water spawns. Looking at the Ferox build, Point Strike and Vital Sense for crit chance and crit damage, and more crits from the Riven, bringing our overall crit chance to 143% and 11.3 times crit damage. Split Chamber and Vigilante Armament for multi-shot, and the Vigilante mods are part of a said bonus, which increases the critical damage on primary weapons. Hellfire and Stormbringer combined for radiation, and Primed Cryo Rounds for 165% cold damage. The Adelons have alloy alloy armor, and they take 75% extra damage from radiation and 25% extra damage from cold. And also to boost the vigilante scent mods, I'll be using a stat stake, which is going to be your sentinel weapon. Make sure it's a primary sentinel weapon, and just equip it with the rest of the vigilante mods. With all these vigilante mods combined, I will have 20% increased critical damage on my primary. So, the trick is very simple. Grab yourself a fast-firing secondary to proc arcane acceleration, especially when the Eidolon is getting up, and swap to the Ferox to trigger vigorous swap, and shoot when the shields are down. But then, this all depends on your Riven. The best stats ideally would be crit chance, crit damage, and multi-shot with a negative, or fire rate instead of multi-shot or crit damage. But the crit chance is what is most important. I know some people in the comment section be like,
"Listen, I've been doing this for ages."
Or, "Man, now after making this video, more people are going to be using this, and DE is going to nerf the Riven disposition. I hate you, man." You know how it goes, the usual chatter. But anyway, this is my Chroma and Ferox combo, because you know, I love going off meta. Anyway, this has been it from this video. I do hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you did, feel free to leave a like, share, and subscribe. For more Warframe content, and so much more, do refer to the description. Thanks for watching, and as always, peace.